With Al Franken resigning his seat at the U.S. Senate, we need a strong voice to go to Washington to represent the people of Minnesota. My name is Christopher Chamberlin, and I'm not a pencil-pushing politician like you're used to. Ronald Reagan said it best, it's not the government's job to tell you what to do, but yours to tell it what to do. It's about time we start telling them. God bless America, and God bless Minnesota.